It's good time.
Help
us. It's good time. It's time for you to build. It's time for you to plan. And it was through that hardship that the Inner Circle Network was birthed, which is a 12-month program that we have to help other business entrepreneurs. It's group coaching. They have modules each month. And we have a private Facebook group. And that was built from that hardship because I was building sustainability into my business. See, the people in the group don't have to talk to me every day to get the lessons. But I didn't think about it until I had hardship. Until I had to pause. I felt like God put me on a pause.
Yes.
So on May 31st, I had my surgery. They told me don't do anything for 7 days. It was on my neck. I couldn't see it, but I knew it was there. So I was obedient. I stayed home because I can run the world. I believe I can run the world with my cell phone. So I gotta stay home. I still got access to email, everything. I can run the world. But I did what they told me to do. On the seventh day, something startled me and I jumped. The seventh day I was supposed to be healed, right? I jumped and the wound came open and I felt it. I ran to the room where my husband was. I said, something ain't right. He began taking pictures. We emailed it to the doctor. The doctor said, oh, you look fine. He told us how to clean it up. He said, but if you need to come, come on. I said, we coming. I can't see that. I don't know what that is. When we got there, he said, I'm glad you came. Because what was happening was it was healing on the outside. But it was filled with infection on the inside. Think about that for us as women. How many times do we get a surface level healing because you said something?
Come on.
I forgive you for raping me. I'm going to tell my story, but I saw him in Walmart, left my buddy, my everything, my kids, but y'all better come on. Left everything. Because the inside wasn't healed. The outside, it just had to move over. Think about that. Those things are deep in there. It's poison. And if it's not, if we don't deal with it, it'll kill us. So he called my husband in. He said, I need to teach you something. Because the doctor was 90 miles away. He said, every day, twice a day, I need you to pack this wound. He packed it in with a stick and snatched it out. Clean it and do the same thing. I said, well, and it was very uncomfortable. I said, how long you gonna have to do that? He said, until it heals from the inside out. How my healing happened was, my husband said, baby, I know it's healing. I didn't even know it's healing. Because he always said, I'm a prophet, I'm prophetical, you know. You know, preachers make up words. So that was his response. I thought he was going to say, I'm prophetical, you know. He said, because usually I have to poke it in four times.
Amen.
Now I only have to do it three times.
All right.
It was healing from the inside.
Yeah.
Look at that. Amen.
Think about that person that aggravates you, that person that gets under your skin. Now you can tolerate being around just a little bit longer. Now you might even pray for them.